I'm going to show you this wireframe diamond. Now, we all come into the world with the assumption that we look down onto surfaces because we evolved in a ground plane. We also assume that light comes from above, etc. So when I put this into motion, most of you will see it spinning from left to right. That's because given your set of assumptions that it is looking down on a ground plane, it is spinning from left to right. I now want you to change your assumption. I want you to imagine that you're looking up at that surface instead of down, okay? Sometimes it helps to blink, blur your eyes, look around it, and at some point it'll simply flip and go in the opposite direction. How many can get it to flip? Sometimes you blur your eyes and then blink, and every time you blink, it'll go in the opposite direction. Look around it. How many can get it to flip now? You can't get it to flip. Keep trying. We're a literalist. Let go, Luke. Follow the force. All right? Keep looking. You're trying to imagine you're looking up at it instead of down. There you go. Right? So that's because in this new space of possibilities, new set of assumptions, suddenly what was impossible to see becomes inevitable, and what was inevitable becomes impossible. Right? That is creativity.